A cyber attack is impacting the pharmacies at the William Beaumont Army Medical Center. A hospital spokesperson says the pharmacy will use a workaround during this downtime and may add more wait time to the process. Hospital officials say no one will be turned away while the system is down, but they do ask for patients. Officials say if you need an urgent refill, you can present yourself to one of their pharmacies.